problem in India right now is that they have an extremist ideology inspired by the Nazis in the 30s and this racist Aryan philosophy of Hitler. 70,000 Pakistanis lost their lives in that 10-12 year period. And I'm very happy to say that my first year as Prime Minister, 2019 was the safest year in Pakistan since 9/11.
Pakistan speelt ook een belangrijke rol bij de vredesonderhandelingen tussen Amerika en de Taliban in buurland Afghanistan.
It is for the first time moving in the right direction. The Americans are wanting peace and dialogue with Taliban, and Taliban have now sitting with the Americans. The next phase would be ceasefire, then possibly an agreement.